When I first met Aaron, he was juggling a number of options: New York, LA, Boston, Provincetown. We went to see a lot of foreign films together. Then Aaron moved to New Mexico, Santa Fe. His devotion to film and theater placed him at the center of it all.